Now, if you want to see African art, you're probably better off looking outside the continent. A new report says that 90% of Africa's cultural heritage is elsewhere. That includes art seized during the colonial era, which remains on display in museums across Europe. The report suggests that the artworks be returned to Africa, coinciding with broader efforts already underway.